Hi there, this is Diversity Day 2009 from Headcrab Productions. We have decided to make a public service announcement involving being open to diversity.
That's right, Tony. We've set up a demonstration with a man named Biff. We will be following him throughout his day, observing the way that he interacts with diversity in his community.
Yes, and everyone remember, this is only a demonstration, and Biff does not represent any of Headcrab Productions' values.
Good afternoon, sir.
Turn down that hip-hop.
I'm sorry?
I said enough with the hip-hop there, Bubba.
Sir, my name is Frank, and that's jazz.
I don't care. Just open the door, Bubba.
Yes, sir.
Now Biff has shown a major negative for diversity.
Biff showed a strong prejudice in the way that he treated Frank, not only by assuming that he was listening to rap music, but also that his name was Bubba.
Many people listen to all kinds of music based on rhythm, sound, or ethnic background. Jazz, for example, is almost the melting pot of music, drawing from many backgrounds and talents to bring you a sound that is unique and different each and every time.
Hey, turn down your acid death punk.
Excuse me?
You biker punk. You better hold your tongue. Oh yeah, what you gonna do? Will you come here right now?
Oh my gosh!
He doesn't disappoint, and he's offended a motorist. He wasn't able to be open to different forms of music on the road.
It is okay to ask someone to turn down their music. However, make sure that you do so in a calm and courteous fashion. Use Biff as an example of what can happen if you don't.
Hey there, buddy. Fill her up.
Who won't come ride?
Not a commie.
Why, I'm not a commie. I come to America for capitalist ideals. I love USSA.
Whatever you read.
See Biff using a nationalistic stereotype because of someone's accent, he assumed that this person was socialist or communist from their background.
Even if Nico was of the Communist Party, or for that matter, any other party, you must show him respect just like any other person. You don't have to agree. That still doesn't mean you can't get along.
Oh my god!
Well there, cowboy. Oh, what's this mess? I gotta get home. Why are you going so awfully fast? Whoa, another commie? What? What? Sir, I need to see your license. I don't think so. I don't listen to no commie. Hey, and no commie. What? Hey, hold on now. Hold on there, cowboy.
It is always important to respect your law enforcement officials. Their job is to keep you and your family safe. Biff has decided to not do so.
Biff has decided to ignore the officer due to a personal prejudice against the officer's vocal patterns. If you are having trouble understanding someone, you should attempt to work with him or her.
For example of this, here is a chart of the U.S. ethnicity here at home. No, not that one. The other one. Yeah. These statistics show all different ethnic backgrounds here at home from 1966 to a more recent 2006. These statistics show that there is a wide variety of many ethnicities throughout the United States. So it's only practical that we try to get along with each other and try to help each other in everyday-to-day life.
Now Biff is being pursued by an officer, all because he refused to look past the accent the officer had.
Which brings us to how you can treat other people with dignity by respecting other people's ethnicities, and you don't want to oppress people's equality.
We realize this is a lot for you to take in. So the folks of Headcrab Productions have condensed this down to
respect other people's ethnicities and don't oppress people's equality. TM. Rope-a-dope. TM. By using the rope-a-dope method, you'll be able to help anyone and everyone throughout your school or community in the diversity situation, if there is one. So now Biff returns home, and let us all hope that we all learned one very important thing today.
Finally back home. Wait, where's my mailbox?
Hey.
take place.
All right, now just come out on stage, walk right towards the warthog.
Okay, push your shit. Push your
shit. Hey, no, don't put that back.
Whoa,
whoa, there, cowboy! Whoa, there, cowboy!
Yeah!
Alright, everyone, don't.
Hey, you know where my mailbox is?
Mailbox? I sent it to a firehouse. It's all the rage.
I'm a farm laser.